In this video, we'll cover the process of installing Microsoft Windows 2012 R2 by using the Lifecycle Controller Manual Installation Mode. To begin the installation, turn on the system, and then insert the Microsoft Windows 2012 R2 DVD media into the DVD drive. Press F10 to boot to the Lifecycle Controller. On the Lifecycle Controller homepage, click OS Deployment, and then Deploy OS. If the virtual disk is not present, you'll be redirected to the RAID Configuration Wizard to create a virtual disk. Select Configure RAID first to create a new virtual disk. You'll also select this option to edit the existing virtual disk attributes. If, however, the virtual disk is already present, select Go directly to OS Deployment and then click Next. Select BIOS as the boot mode option. Under Available Systems, select Microsoft Windows 2012 R2 and then click Next. The system loads the relevant drivers for the selected operating system. Now, select Manual Install as the installation mode and click Next. On the Insert OS Media page, click Next to install the selected operating system. The settings are summarized on this page. Click Finish to apply the settings. Once the settings have been applied, the system will reboot and start the OS deployment. If the operating system does not automatically boot, then restart the system and press F11 to go to the BIOS Boot Manager. Select the appropriate DVD drive and start the OS deployment. Once the files are loaded, select the appropriate language in which you want to install the OS. Select your time and currency format, and then keyboard or input method. Then click Next to continue. Finally, click Install Now. This operation might take a few minutes. Select the operating system that you want to install and click Next. Read through the license agreement, select I accept the license terms, and click Next. Select Custom, install Windows Custom only. After this, select the drive where you want to install Microsoft Windows and click New to partition the drive. Once the hard drive is partitioned, click Next to begin the installation. Please note that the system will restart a few times while the installation is in progress. After the installation is successful, the system restarts. Now you can log in to Microsoft Windows Server 2012 R2. For more information, go to delltechcenter.com/OS.